You know what I'm talking about? This whole thing in Nigeria, this guy, Boko Haram. He's like some sort of terrorist. He's captured all these young girls there. And, well, his opposition, which I guess is everybody, but in the president of Nigeria, that guy's name is Goodluck Jonathan. And here's some trivia, and it's kind of coincidence. Boko Haram and Goodluck Jonathan, back in the day, I saw them open for the Replacements right here. Kind of some band names.